Universal Studio. Today we're gonna go ride some rides. Are you ready?
Yeah!
And Daddy is here. We're gonna go, Daddy. You got this. Come on. He probably can't ride any rides, but he's gonna go hang out with us.
Woohoo!
Let me turn on my Tesla.
Haji?
Family!
Welcome, recruits. Head to the nest facility for your training. Earthlings, hello.
They were in Simpsons World. Donuts! Rusty Burger. Alright, next ride we're gonna do World and Pearl. Alright, Kate.
Yeah.
up your day, John.
You did it!
Buddy,
how you
doing
today?
You know, I'm great. Thanks for asking. I just never thought in a million years I would ever be signing anything, you know? You got bit by a radioactive spider, and damn, everyone wants your signature.
Come on,
your friends.
Am I first? Oh, am I
first?
Okay, thank you. Smile! Hey, guys. All right, we're in the Universal shop here. We're going to see what we're going to get. One thing. You going to get anything?
Sure, I want collectibles.
Oh, that's true. Let's see what they have. Oh, look at Kay. Oh, cute Kay. Is that what you want?
I wonder if you get like a
yeah. Alright, so we're
gonna hopefully I get a good one.
Yeah, we're gonna get the frog chocolate. Yeah. Hi guys, you just came back. Emma got the frog from Harry Potter. And then we're gonna
I love it.
Is that Ravenclaw or Hufflepuff? Who is that? I don't know who she is, Emma. Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry. I'm not that big of a Harry Potter fan. I am, but I don't know. Who is she? Harry Potter expert.
Famous Earthmancer. Richard Wenlock was the first to establish the magical properties of the number 7.
Aww.
Okay, I have no
idea. I'm sorry, but Emma loves it. Woo! Yay! All right, guys, we're going to end today's video.